10:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Thursday, September 13, 2018. West Central North Atlantic Continental Shelf and slope waters below 20 nautical miles to 250 nautical miles offshore, including south of George's Bank from 1,007 to 250 nautical miles offshore. Conditions given represent the highest within that period. Seas given as significant wave height, which is the average height of the highest one-third of the waves. Individual waves may be more than twice the significant wave height. Sea access from mid-Atlantic waters. Hurricane Florence moving west-northwest at full knots will approach Cape Fear tonight. Then slowly moving wind by weakening Friday into Sunday. Hurricane Florence was centered near 33.7 north, 76.2 west at 5 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and is forecast to be near 33.1 north, 77.2 west. At 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday, and inland near 34.2 north, 78.2 west at 2 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday.